The wedding is in breach of both custom and the law and has drawn both attention and concern.